Good morning, everyone. So this is your maths period now, and let us discuss about place value of a number today. What is place value? As you have seen in earlier classes that we have an abacus tool, right, on which we have certain places like ones, tens, hundreds, and thousands. So, what is place value basically? Place value of a digit depends on its position in the number, position that we are having here, whether the digit is at ones place, tens place, hundreds place and thousands place. As you move to the left in a number, like you have a number 6, 4, 2, 3. As you move left, the place value keep increasing by 10 times. Like if 3 is at the ones place, then 2 will be at tens place. 4 will be at hundreds place and 6 will be at thousands place. So you have to keep in your mind that as you go left, the value will be increasing by 10 times. The place value will keep on increasing by 10 times. And here you have 4 places like 0, tens, 100 and thousands. Now let us learn how to calculate the place value of the digits in a number. Here I have taken an example 6502. Let us calculate the place value of each of the digit in this number. Like means we will calculate place value of 2, 0, 5 and 6. So let us start with the leftmost number, that is 2. So we will start with 2. Let us calculate place value of 2. Now you can see that 2 is at ones place. So what will be the place value? You just multiply the digit with the place. You will get its value. Because this is at 2 is at ones place, so we will multiply it with 1. My answer is 2. Now move to the next digit as we have to go like this in the left side. We have 0 now. So for 0, place value of 0. 0 is at tens place. After ones, we have tens place. So we will multiply 0 with 10 and our answer is 0. Right? And the one thing that you have to remember, place value of 0 is always 0, because it doesn't matter that what digit we are having in the number. If you are multiplying that with 0, means place doesn't matter whether the digit is at tens place, hundreds place, because when we will multiply 0 with the number, our answer will be 0. So just keep in your mind that place value of 0 is always 0. Now move to the next digit and that is 5. So place value of 5. Now 5 is at ones, tens, hundreds. Ones, tens, hundreds. 5 is at hundreds place, means we will multiply the digit with the place, that is 100. And when we will multiply the number with the place, we will get the place value, that is 5. 100. After this, the last digit that we are having is 6. And 6 is at which place? Let us see. Ones, tens, hundred, thousands. Thousands is at fourth place. 1, 2, 3, 4. So here we have 6. Now we will calculate value of 6. So 6 multiplied by thousands is 6,000. Here we have calculated all the place value of the digits in 6,502. I hope this is clear to everyone. You just have to keep these things in the mind that place value of 0 is always 0. And what is place value? The place value of a digit depends on its position in the number. Position means ones, tens, hundred or thousand. So place value depends on the positions, because ultimately we have to multiply the digit with the positions. Like if the digit is at ones place, we will multiply it with 1. Tens, we will multiply it with 10. Hundreds, we will multiply it 100. And if the digit is at thousands place, we will multiply it with 1,000. As you move to the left in the number, the place value keep increasing by 10 times. Like here we have 1, then 10, then 100, and then 1,000. You can see every time the place value is increasing by 10 times. I hope the concept of place value is clear to you all. So now I am sending assignment also. Just complete it. Write in a good hand and revert back with your beautiful assignments. Thank you.